So the idea of this chapter about Bratsk is that the Soviet sublime is expressed in the concrete. What is sublime, you ask? Well, the sublime is the inspiration that we feel. It's the feeling of the spectacular that we feel when we are exposed to mountains and rivers and beautiful vistas, and we also can feel it exposed to the view of the magnificent technological advances like the Bratsk Dam or any, you know, beautiful construction. And so, what does it mean to say that the sublime is expressed in the concrete? It means that this is the abstract level, register, the abstract ideas that are being expressed in a very concrete material ways. This is the main idea, I think. And I have three, you know, ethnographic, let's say, stories to explicate on that.